That's just what's in my eyes. Looking for goodness in his voice. Is it so?